Hey guys, it's Double J here. Welcome back to more Paper Mario. In this episode, we're gonna battle a boss with the next Gardevoir. Also, don't use Pot Carry like I did. He does the same amount of damage as Watt. Watt would have been better because he conserved your FP. Anyway. That's really a long way to battle with Pot Carry. Gore, how in the world did you. I can't read all that. It's just run out. Come on, boys! Yep, just when you can't get enough of these guys, they're back. Here come the Koopa Bros. Hey, Zeno's getting armor. Yep. Whatever. What? Figuring away, worm? Yeah, right. Of course, you fail. At least you could try. Gah! Sorry, that was, just clearing that up. Anyway, she got cool this, huh? Yeah, I got all you, Mario! Junior Troopa again? Big battle of the Koopa Bros? Nope, Junior Troopa. He keeps finding us, even up here. Here, K-Trip. Nope, not this time. Sky Homie Land. I don't know. Anyway, for this battle, I would highly recommend a lot. One Hurricane would have done the same amount of damage. See? If I could serve up P, Watt would have been better. So I'm gonna switch to Watt now. Can you do more damage this time? There we go, yes I can. We're tied for the lead. A wild pause ahead. Boom! I believe you can make a move like this, am I right? Yep, you can. Ah, I'm lying. Not air. Excuse me for that. I wish I could just stop already. Anyway, I'm gonna do stuff, so don't worry, I'm not doing the reference. Even though I wanted to, I'm not fully recovered to do it quite yet. Maybe I should have said that. Ah, well. Boom! Okay, Sunrise back to attack. But Watt can pull us ahead. Let's see. But Watt's bum will have to wait. Come on. Yeah, I'll just start from, I guess. There's nothing else really to do. Down to 13, nice. Might not go down this turn, next turn I'll go down though. How about this? You still see the result. Ah, it was a dud. I love that. Oh. Wow, I actually locked out my favor. Boom! Oh, wow, that's hot. Now my time is one right, which I believe I did, I win. Yep, I did it. Please, how much was it? Yep, not bad. Darn it, don't think you've won, Mario. I swear to you, I'm gonna beat you so bad next time. And he acts like a coward. Gosh! So since you beat the guy that beat the Koopa Bros, does that mean you beat the Koopa Bros? No, you beat him, he beat them, but you didn't actually have to go. Arga! It's too confusing. Okay, I guess there was no big difference between that guy and the Koopa Bros. You can go through. Well, it's not possible for you to beat King Bowser anyway. Oh yeah, you are being beaten personally by King Bowser. Lucky you. Alright. Now, because the finale is after this video, we are gonna call it early. I normally don't do that, you're right. Unlike the intro I did. But it was because of my battery. This time I have a reason to. So, before I end off the video, I'm just gonna check my mount. I don't need it anymore. And now I'm gonna see if there's anything in. Oh! I'll just show you if I was lucky. Alright, so next time I'm Paper Mario, the four parts of the finale. See you guys then.